fuck going on? It's your boy Memphis Street News, and today we talking about your boy Duke Deuce, man, and some real interesting, I should say, news has been put out by his opposition. Now, recently, you know, Duke Deuce, he's been involved in a lot of street beef. I made a video where he actually disses the Vice Lords, man, and a couple weeks later, of course, he ended up getting shot on Instagram Live. And the Vice Lords have been clowning him back to back. They've been making diss songs. So basically, man, the whole city is almost on Duke Deuce's heads, bro. But also, these guys are not done, bro. They exposed Duke Deuce for paying to be GD, man. Now, if you don't know, to get in the game, you have to get initiated. There is no type of payment or anything that goes on. If you have to pay to be in the game, bro, that means to them, you're not material or... Basically, man, you just not nobody to really rock with. You gotta pay to be around us. That's what they were saying. They're saying that Duke Deuce paid to actually be GD. And, man, it's a lot of that stuff actually going on out here in the industry and also just basically out here in Memphis, man, because the Chula Mafia clique, there have been rumors that a million people... Well, not a million people. A lot of Chula Mafia members would pay to be Chula. A lot of Double R members have paid to be Double R. Like, to me, it's a lot of fugaziness going on, bro, in the game, and the fugaziness just has to be exposed at this point, man, because, bro, you can't be out here portraying some image. Yeah, like Duke Deuce, he claims to be one of the biggest GDs in Memphis, but behind that, bro, does everybody know that you had to pay? Does everybody know this? Does everybody know that? And the Vice Lords, they're bringing it to light, because a lot of these guys mostly grew up with Duke Deuce before the game, and a lot of these guys are from the same neighborhood, man, Whitehaven, so of course, they'll have a big background on Duke Deuce, and the shooting has gotten so big to where it's reached Complex News. So, you know that these guys are really trying to make a statement and show these people what Duke Deuce is really not about, man. But yeah, man, let me know what you guys think in the comments, bro. Like, subscribe, and comment. Follow me on Instagram at MemphisStreetNews901. And for promo and things like that, so hit me up on Gmail at MemphisStreetNews901@gmail.com. I'm out. Peace.